Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Welcome to Achievers News. CM Arvind Kejriwal's daughter loses rupees 34,000 to fraudster. Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal's daughter Harshita Kejriwal has fallen prey to a QR code scam, allegedly losing of rupees 34,000 to a fraudster while trying to sell a second-hand sofa set on a web portal. The fraudster approached Harshita on the buying-selling portal, showing keen interest in purchasing a second-hand sofa set she had put on sale. A deal was struck after the fraudster posing as a buyer agreed to buy the sofa set. In order to verify her bank account details, the man sent some amount to her account. When she received the amount, he sent a QR code and asked her to scan it to receive the remaining money. The unsuspecting victim scanned the code and a sum of rupees 20,000 got debited from her account. When she questioned the man about it, he said it happened by mistake as it was a wrong QR code. He then sent another code and asked her to follow the same procedure for receiving the money. However, when she scanned the code, she lost another rupees 14,000.